Welcome back to Let's Play Miitopia, where we get multiple paths to choose from. It's a non-linear game, and I'm here with...
Shel Mii.
And yes, last part, we beat some more enemies, we encountered your boy Guzma, encountered Stuart, and got Valeria on our team. So, my senses indicate that we should go to the forest first. Because any better... tongue twisters! Ayashi Mori. Strange forest. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Sakai te tsukushi. The world is beautiful.
You got that right.
Great Sage Stuart. What's with him? I don't know. Look at, I'm mocking him. Perfect image. Perfect image.
Fabulous.
Yeah, we're both fabulous. Which do you think looks more adorable with those eyes?
I'm not gonna answer that.
Yeah, let's just keep moving. And... Oh, assist. Yes, check it. And
shoot!
And as expected.
Hey, if you want to know something like OP-ness, not gonna work here.
Yeah. Well, anyway.
Also, new enemy, mushroom.
Ah, I can't move.
Ha ha ha. Ailment, it's time for...
Another god power. Anzen Chitai.
Or as I like to call it, the pinch zone.
Okay, so...
It heals up your HP and MP and gets rid of any, hindering ailments.
Alright.
Drag her into the pinch zone. And we're good to go.
Alright. Yet I still can't move.
Well, once Valeria is done, drag yourself into the pinch zone.
Ah. Oh, I'm healed.
Don't forget to put Valeria back.
Oh, whoops.
There's a system with that thing. There's a system.
Alright, alright. Let's go.
Nope,
oh, no one hit kill. Oh, no, not again. Why? Omachi kudasai. Get out my stylus for this. Alright, let's go. Again? Oh. Uke Nagasu. Not affected. Alright, you can actually do this mid-battle. Which is handy. Eh. Bam. Let's just attack and be done with it. Ah. Oh, we should have went for the goblin. Well, we killed it. Ah. Come on.
No damage.
Eh. Yay. We did it, finally. 7 experience. We both leveled up. We learned
a jump flash.
We learned jump attack. Oh, cool, we can be Link now. Oh, bonus experience. Yeah, we're definitely giving that to Valeria. Oh, level 2. We learned Encore. Sweet, so it's just like the Pokemon move. Except it affects your allies instead of the enemy. So it's a reverse Encore. Oh, what's this? Another fork in the road. Well, there's no label this time, so... Since we went down last time, we're gonna go down again.
Okay. Me too, let's go back to the area again to look. Off screen.
Oh, well, we got a treasure, though. Let's look at it, and we got 120 gold. Nice. So going down was worth it. Though we might have to go back to see if the up position has anything. Alright. Oh, another enemy.
Okay,
oh, two of these mushrooms. Eh.
Oh, she's fast. They're both faster.
Faster than Petunia. Faster than me. You know, I should make up for it. One hit kill. Yeah!
Yep.
Look at this. Damn! Oh,
wait,
what? No!
Mushrooms! You know,
dang, mushrooms. You know Mario mushrooms.
Mushrooms
oh, I dodged it. Again!
Again!
Alright, one down. Can we get another one? Nope. Ah. Well, at least we got him.
Right. Yep.
And he got 24 gold. Great.
Oh, come on, where's the mushroom saute?
Oh, we don't get food? Oh, well.
You'll love the mushroom saute.
Oh, sis. Another fork in the road.
Up.
Okay. Alright, so we're going up this time. And... oh, ooh, treasure! Let's open it. MP candy!
That's an MP! MP candy heals your MP. Duh.
Says it in the name.
Hoi hoi.
Apu stick, kachitai. Hmm. Oh, cutscene? Oh, she's hungry.
What?
What is Valeria eating? I'm not eating anything. Eh? Kawaiso na. We better get to an inn soon. Hey, we're hungry. Can't help it. Oh well, at least we beat it. Hmm. Yeah.
Ding dong again.
Hmm. Let's see. Oh, another one! We get a fourth partner! Oh! Alright, so cut time.
Anyway.
And here is our new partner. Oh, hey! Yadiel. Yep. A lot of you guys might know this one. Took a while to get here. I'm Yadiel the Magician. I won't fail you. We got Yadiel on our team. Sweet. Oh. Hmm. Let's drag him here.
Yeah.
You only got one piece of food this time.
Give it to. Probably someone with low strength. The magician is mostly magic focused.
Alright, so let's give it to him. Since he hasn't tried anything yet. Hang on,
not
I have to.
Idea.
Yeah, everything's fine.
I'm not entirely sure.
Ah! Looks like he and Petunia have something in common. They don't like goblin ham. Alright.
Well,
ooh. A nonstick fry pan. Let's go. Alright. Yep.
Just a little notice to the viewers, I played this game beaten in 3 days. Oh, we have enough for a banana.
Yeah, but who to give it? Let's give one to the new guy, Yadiel.
Well, technically, you'll all get one banana.
Yeah. Oh, what? How'd I get 3 in 2 tries? I'm lucky in general in this game.
He still has a face. Okay, pick him, let's go.
Yosh, let's do this. Let's all go to stop your boy Guzma. Where to now?
I guess there.
The next one?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Let's do this. We got 4 party members, a full force. Yokunetetsuki. Adaiteru. Oh, sis. Oh. Oh no, another face. Kya. Whoa. A Dedenne reject. And two mushrooms? Oh, great. Don't tell me this is gonna be like the Evil Witch or the Demon Queen fight all over again. If that's the case, then I better be ready.
Use your jump slash. Right on the boss, right on the boss.
Well, I did on one of the mushrooms. Hey, it's better than letting him make us laugh. Assist. Hmm? An MP shaker. If this ends up being OP, I don't know what I'm gonna do with these shakers.
Hey, even these have their limits. Now use that MP shaker on yourself. You have the lowest MP. I am a shaker.
Alright, let's do this. Nice hit. Ah. Alright, we got one of them. Ah! Jeez! Kokomareka! Yasashii! Kabao! Ow! Okay, that hurts. We need to heal. HP banana. Atarashii waza, kaifuku ryori. Alright, she's healing.
I told you, viewers can heal themselves.
Oh, sis. Encore!
Encore. Encore!
Okay.
Don't kill that son of a mushroom!
Another one? Okay. Jump attack! Ah, that didn't kill. Ah. Well, this boss is strong and it dodged. Ah, but it hit Petunia. And it attacks twice.
Ow!
Should I use the shaker? Yeah, I think we should.
Oh dear, you don't have... Yeah, use the HP on Yadio and Malaria. But remember, you won't have enough. Because if you run out, you can't use any more until the next battle.
Alright, so that's the last of it. Let's hope we can pull through. Now the question is, should I jump attack the boss?
Save your jump attack for the boss.
Alright, let's just take care of the mushroom. Oh, I should have gotten the boss. That way I could have done a ton of damage. Anyway, we got the mushroom, so let's finish off the boss. Bam.
Oh.
Another encore. I get to move again. Now might be a good time to do our jump attack. Right? I don't know, let's use it. Eh? Ah! Good. Ow! Ow!
Ow.
Stop. What? Owen. Oh. Alright, and restored MP. Hmm. Alright, let's try to get the boss. Come on. Kill it. Oh, she's healing. Great. That's better. Giving it all I got. Oh. Hmm.
If you want to use your bananas, that's the third button if you want to know.
Kaifuku Gudzu. Ah, here we go. Should I use it now? Because
you
if
use
I...
Your banana.
Alright, fine. There.
Self-preservation goes a long way.
Alright. Ah, oh, Yadiel's about to die. So is Petunia. He doesn't have any. Hmm?
Hey, what's this?
Omegumi. Here, take mine. Good, we're gonna need that in the long run. Oh no! Oh, how generous.
Don't forget, you have to use the in the pink zone for those that really need it. This also goes for MP low.
Alright, Well, at least I put Petunia in the pinch zone and, ha! Nice try.
Okay, take her out.
Alright. Let's roll out, everyone. Let's take care of Kano Nezumi. Ugh. It didn't die. Now it died.
There we go.
Death by Adiel. Sticky. That one was a tough fight. At least it was no problem. Yadiel leveled up. He learned fire. 25 bonus experience. Give it to Yadiel. Balance out everyone. Good. You got 3 foods.
Whew. Cheese and mushroom saute. Yep.
Oh. We did it. We made it. And everyone healed.
Oh.
The other button says rest for today. How much time did we record for? Well, I guess we should put it at an end for now. Or wait.
Yeah.
Let's do one more thing first. Alright. Feed food. To feed everyone something.
Okay, mushroom saute. Increase HP, MP.
Who to give it to, though?
What's with that wah-ha-ha at the end of that description?
Probably a hidden Wario Easter egg or something. Let's give it to Valeria. It's okay. Give it to G. Seems to get a lot of neutral likes. HP and speed. Give it to... Should I give it to... Actually, yeah, let's give it to a Petunia. Oh, she likes cheese. Leveled up. Great. Oh, we don't have enough, unfortunately. What?
You do remember how to get more money, right?
Oh yeah, the game corner. Duh. But we're not gonna be doing that right now.
No.
So we'll be ending it off here. This has been part 3. We'll go back to the city in part 4. So, this is G-Wizard End.
Shel Mii.
Signing off, be sure to subscribe for more, and thank you for watching.